Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
No, I got you.
Holy shit! Wait a sec.
Thank you.
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
The tower here. Jade speaking. It's gonna get dark soon. If you think you're not gonna make it...
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rais, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along these people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Brecken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
That's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rais. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it. So, I think it's safe to say that Rais isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
You are done, you hear me? for you. I'm gonna cut your fucking head off. I fucking got you.
It's getting dark, people. Time to lay low. Find a safe spot to make it through the night. You all know the drill. Stay safe.
Here! Up here! Take those bastards!
I'm just glad they're dead.
Thank you, my friend. If you hadn't come along when you did, they would have beaten us to death.
Here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rais is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness.
Take your whole arm. Understand? I give you shelter, I give you bread, women, bullets, and you can learn a simple task. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the tower lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine, like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Antazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir, she's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think. think about it.
Come and see me when you get back. I've got something for you.
So, how did it go?
I think you know.
What can I say, kid? You're lucky to be alive. He really must like you.
Oh, yeah, he's my biggest fan.
He didn't put a bullet in your head. He didn't throw you to the biters. He let you walk out of here alive. Maybe he figures he might still use you for something. Or maybe he's just thinking up a creative way to torture you to death. He does that sometimes. Watch your back, kid.
Ah, shit. Crane here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Rais. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rais wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole. Track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.